does look wrong from this angle, doesn't it? It's really wrong.
We're trying to get all this this coke out of here. Just, they say it's too close to the water for contamination. I'm not sure what it'll do, but that's too close.
Looks like that would make a good shipping harbor right there.
Yeah. Now who owns this? Is this steel or is this?
I imagine it's all Great Lakes steel.